It's just still warming up. But you see the valve there going to my catch can. And it comes back over here. And I'll show you how much vacuum it's got going through it. So it obviously lets vacuum through. But it seals a lot better against boost than the stock plastic piece does. Haven't really tested it with boost because I already returned the air compressor that I borrowed to do a boost leak test I did. But anyway,
there it is.